Next question, number 10. 1 liter of water is added to 5 liters of 20% solution of sugar. What is the strength of solution now? A simple method of doing this question would be, in 5 liter solution, 20% sugar, that means there is a 1 liter equivalent of this. Okay. So in 5 liters, 20% 5 sugar implies 1 unit of sugar. Okay. 1 unit of sugar in 5 liters. Okay. If I add 1 more liter, it becomes 6 liters and 1 unit of sugar. So sugar will be 1 by 6. From 1 by 5, it will become 1 by 6 or 16.66%. Okay. But let's look at this question again in the form of ratios. Look at again percentage strength into volume. Okay, let me just write not percentage strength because that can confuse. Okay, so percentage of sugar into volume should be equal to the quantity of sugar. Again, this is of the form of A into B equal to C. So, percentage sugar multiplied by the volume of the solution should give me the quantity of sugar. For example, in this question, the volume is 5 liters, percentage is 20%, so quantity of sugar is 1. Okay. Now, look at this. What is happening out here? To 5 liters, I am adding 1 liter of water. So, the volume of the mixture from 5, it will become 6, or it will become 6 by 5 times. So the volume of the mixture will become 6 by 5 times. The quantity of sugar will not change because you are not adding sugar, you are adding water. Whatever the original quantity of sugar, the quantity of sugar remains the same. Then the quantity of sugar remains the same and the volume is becoming 6 by 5 times. That means percentage of sugar should become 5 by 6 times. So what was the original percentage was 20%. The new percentage should be 5 by 6 into 20, which is equal to 16.66%. Just to repeat, since the quantity of sugar in the solution does not change, the quantity of sugar is constant. Hence, the volume is becoming 6 by 5 times. Because the volume is becoming 6 by 5 times, the percentage of sugar should become 5 by 6 times. If the percentage of sugar becomes 5 by 6 times, original percentage was 20%, the new percentage should be 5 by 6 of 20, which is nothing but 16.66%. And again, this is nothing but a simple application of ratios. Okay, how did the volume become 6 by 5 times? Originally, there were 5 liters of the mixture. You are adding 1 liter of water. So 5 plus 1 becomes 6, or original volume was 5 liters. New volume is equal to 5 liters of the original mixture plus 1 liter of water, which is nothing but 6. So the volume of the mixture is becoming 6 by 5 times and the percentage of sugar should become 0.56 times. Yeah. Okay, I hope that explains how volume became 6 by 5 times.